Welcome to 1620 the Vegas vlog, whatever you want to call it. We've made it to Vegas. We're here at the Circa Resort. It is beautiful. We all have our own rooms. We just got checked in. They brought us back from the airport in a limo. That was wild. And I think the plan is just to get changed out of our airplane clothes and go get some food. This is genuinely one of the coolest experiences I've ever had, and I haven't even had it yet. This is going to be crazy. Say hi to Josh and Happer. Day one of the show is complete. It's in the books. We successfully did unsportsmanlike conduct from beautiful stadium swim. View from my room. We were right there-ish within that area. Time, it was toasty. Unsportsmanlike conduct went by great with Josh and Happer. And now we are gonna relax a little bit, just showered, before we go find some food. I think the plan is just to walk around Fremont Street and explore and see where we land. So be fun. That Friday.
Thank you.
How's your first time in Vegas? Winding down from day one in Las Vegas, it was a really fun time. Just sitting here, gonna hang out in my room for the rest of the night and get to bed early because we're on at 8 a.m. Vegas time, all the way through until 3 p.m. Vegas time tomorrow. It's gonna be 7 hours, so talk to you tomorrow.